throughout middle school and high school, Sunday nights were fellowship nights. You could always find me down at FBC. I pretty much, you know, grew up down there. And there were definitely some favorite programs. We had really fun doing scavenger hunts. I remember lots of good video footage. But the best of all, the best trip definitely was the Allagash. And if you can imagine spending 2 weeks out in the Maine wilderness with pretty much just other youth and advisors and the woods to entertain you, well, yeah, it makes for a great time. I actually got to go on the Allagash trip 4 times as a youth, and then another 4 times as an adult, one of the co-leaders. So it's definitely one of my favorite things about the youth fellowship. This past summer, unfortunately, we didn't have enough youth to run our full-fledged Allagash trip, but we were able to participate in a similarly styled adventure trip, still in the remote Maine wilderness. So we did 5 days of whitewater rafting and hiking. It was a blast. And it embodied a lot of the same things that our Allagash trip did. So there was still physical challenge, group team building, and time to hang out and just sit by the campfire. So it was really a well-designed and fun trip for everyone. And it was so much fun that the advisors went back in the fall, in September, for a big release for some more team building. Safe to say that we've found a new tradition to go along with all of our old ones.